There's the camp. Nothing but a tablet. I wonder what it says. So the light beams are the key. It's locked. I should check the tablet again. It's locked. I should check the tablet again. Ruins look old. I wonder who built them and when. What are those towers? It's locked. I should check the tablet again. Keep aligned. This looks to be in the right position. Blocking this. won't budge. Something's in the way. There. That should work. Now, to try the door. Finally. Now, we need to find what lies within. Why would my father be here? It's hot in here. Watch my step. Why would my father be here? It's hot in here. I should watch my step. What is this place? Time to take a dive. This place is huge. Hello? Ícaros! Traitor.
Greetings, Cassandra. Welcome to Atlantis.
Atlantis? Impossible! I thought it was just a myth.
There are many secrets in this world that are hidden behind myth and legend.
And who are you?
My name is Pythagoras. I'm your father.
Pythagoras? That doesn't make any sense. He died decades ago.
Yes. Almost a century, if memory serves. And yet, here I am. Standing before you.
And Icarus is...
My oldest and dearest friend. I sent him to watch over you. And now, here you are.
I've traveled a long way to meet my real father. You?
You were not sent here for a family reunion. There are bigger things at stake.
Why was I sent here? What's my role in all of this? I want answers!
There is knowledge in this place. powerful knowledge. In the wrong hands, its secrets could bring about the downfall of humanity. We cannot allow others to discover this place. We must find a way to seal it from the world forever.
I don't understand any of this. I'm a warrior, not a scholar.
We all have a purpose, Cassandra. Yours was to help me protect the secrets of Atlantis.
You're right. We must save the Greek world from itself.
Above all things, trust yourself. You're capable of greatness.
I'll do my best.
The answers I seek are behind these mechanisms. They are sealed, and the artifacts to open them are missing.
So, I need to find the artifacts and return them to Atlantis.
I've collected information that hints at where these artifacts may be located. However, they are incredibly powerful. They corrupt the minds of lesser people and possess a will to defend themselves.
I'll bring them back. But I still have questions for you.
And I have answers. For now, though, take this. It's part of a key to access an artifact that is hidden in Viotia. I have an ally trying to find the second half as we speak.
Vera! We found Atlantis!
Atlantis? Let me check your vitals. You're delirious!
We've been searching for an Isu artifact with reality-bending powers, and this bothers you?
Pythagoras was born around 570 BCE. That would make the man in that cave nearly 150 years old. What could possibly be keeping him alive?
The staff of Hermes Trismegistus!
Mrs. San, you were right. I'll help you pack up the gear.
Thanks. Let's roll out. I've reached the coordinates. The series of caves we detected should be right under me. My equipment's ready. Preparing to dive.
You have no idea what's down there. There could be sharks.
I prefer that to Templars.
We'll keep an eye out for Amstava. Good luck, Layla.
Thanks. I'm heading down now. There has to be a way in. I'll find it. There! That must be the way in. Are you all still reading me? It's awfully quiet on comms.
We hear you, Layla.
Thanks. It's just so silent down here.
You're not alone, Layla. We're monitoring your progress. You're doing fine. Yeah, we're here if you need us.
Said the assassin sitting at the desk.
Well, I don't have to be in a boat to be useful. I have loads of information on ancient Greece. Did you know that at Zakros, the Minoans built a graveyard so huge it was known as the Ravine of the Dead? Can we please not talk about death?
Elena, promise me that if I die down here, you'll rename this place the Caves of the Dead.
I'm on it. People!
I'm gonna miss the London Loft. I really like the view.
Miss it? Why can't you go back?
Didn't you read Kyoshi's report? Abstergo's already swept through it. It's compromised.
No, I've been busy researching Theta. Kyoshi, are you all right?
Of course. After clearing out the last of her gear, I observed the infiltration from a distance.
Did they pick up the present I left?
Yes, they found the USB key you dropped under the desk. Nice tactic.
No one at Abstergo will be stupid enough to stick that in a computer.
They don't have to. It's a shell holding one of my special RFID transmitters. Get it anywhere near a workstation, like, say, in the head of security's office, and boom.
Impressive.
All in a day's hack. Wow. It's more elaborate than I could have imagined. How did they build all this? But I wouldn't pay for an Isu toolbox. This is different from Egypt. Some aesthetic elements in common, but... I should get out of this diving suit before I start exploring. It's real. I made it.
Layla to Altair 2? I'm in. Do you have visuals?
Yes! By the gods, Layla, it's Atlantis! How are you feeling? Any nausea from the pressure change?
No, I'm fine. These rooms are... amazing.
Think, Layla, think! There must be a way. Something has to power up this place. I'm re-entering the Animus. I need Cassandra to show me how she got farther inside.
I need to find the artifact that fits here.
Silence is preferable to empty words.
I need to find the artifact that fits here. I need to find the artifact that fits here. What's this battle you're calling out about?
My name's Rakios. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Cassandra, tell me about the battle.
The Battle of 100 Hands draws warriors from all corners of the Greek world to compete for a large purse. But as competitions go, it's also very deadly. A last person standing type of affair.
Killing is how I make my drachmi. This battle will be no different.
It's true. You have the look of a mythical hero about you.
I expect future generations to sing songs in my honor.
If you join the battle, you'll have the chance to prove your mettle against the best. And because the battle is backed by the most powerful and influential people in the Greek world, the purse is always growing.
If you mean the people I think you mean, then I would like to meet them and have a few words.
Indeed. They are the kind of people I would never speak about openly. You know, you do look like someone I've met before. Another fierce warrior. Family resemblance, perhaps.
You mean Deimos? Then this battle is backed by the cult.
Of course, I can't talk about that. Not with any old challenger, but become the champion of the Battle of 100 Hands, and I'll tell you all I know.
I want to fight in the battle.
I thought you might. The only rule is that every competitor must train with another competitor, and they must vouch for each other.
And you can direct me to a worthy training partner.
Indeed, indeed. One of our top-ranked competitors is looking for a training companion. Roxana. She spars on Idria, the island just north of here.
What do you know about Roxana?
She's from a long line of aspiring champions. Indeed, virtually her entire family has tried to win the Battle of 100 Hands.
Aspiring champions.
None of them were as skilled as Roxana, it must be said.
What started the tradition of a free-for-all battle on Mellos?
I started it with some financial support from the powerful people I mentioned. The metaphor is that each combatant is battling a Hecatonchir.
The creature with 50 heads and 100 hands.
Indeed. By defeating all the competitors, it's as if the champion has slain the creature itself. Quite an achievement. Not something to be attempted by the weak.
Indeed. How did you become the person who organizes the battle?
I was an up-and-coming merchant in these parts. Down on my luck, it turned out. Owed a few favors, then some powerful people called in those favors. Turned out to be good for me. Blood sports are big business on Mellos.
These powerful people you mentioned, they're the cult of Cosmos, aren't they?
The mysterious ones. You want to meet them. I know, but it will have to wait.
How long?
I stay close with all of my champions. If you win the battle, it's something we can discuss over victory wine.
I'm ready to compete.
You haven't yet finished your training. You do seem capable enough. If you gave me a heavy bag of drachmi, however, I might be able to waive that requirement.
I already finished my training with Roxana.
Indeed. Show me a Mystios and I'll show you a liar. Nice try.
I'd rather not bother with the training.
The winner's purse will reflect your contribution, Mystios. The battle will commence soon. Meet me inside the city gate when you're ready.
More fresh blood. By the look of these warriors, this battle of 100 hands is going to be one for the ages. Indeed, I think we'll have people talking for years. Your gear could be the difference between victory or death. Don't forget to visit Gernarios for the best weapons and armor.
Thanks, Drakios.
Prepare, warriors. The battle will commence soon. Ah, the Mystios. We are gathered here again for the battle of 100 hands. Indeed, impressive warriors from all over the Greek world have come to test their might and skill against each other. Whether it is the sharpest sword in the Athenian army, or the broadest shield Sparta can muster, all now stand alone against the many. At our climax, the final two will face off on a special battlefield. But only one will be called champion. Let the battle of 100 hands begin! Remember that horn! You'll hear it throughout the battle, marking your progress! Now, fight!
That means a quarter of the combatants are dead. Fighting with obsidian swords? I'd win against them using my fists.
Someone over there?
I thought this was every fighter for herself. These people are clearly working together. The other contestants must be somewhere else.
Thank you.
Almost finished.
For that, you die painfully.
Yeah! I'll get you! I've got that!
I need to keep moving. I should return to Drakios. These bodies. Such a waste of life for sport. I can only imagine the might of all these warriors aligned against the cult. Instead, we came to Meldos to slaughter each other over a sack of drachmi.
Well done, Cassandra! Well done! Your final challenge takes you to the volcano, to the east!
And then you'll give me the information I want about the cult!
Indeed I will! But before that, one contestant remains!
I saw you fighting out there, Mystios. It was impressive. I would say you're Spartan, but what you did is not something they trained for at the Agoghi.
I'm not a typical Mystios. This fight will be unlike any you've had before.
That may be, but it's my destiny to win this battle. A destiny that's been years in the making. I sincerely hope you're as strong as you say. It will make the songs they write about this day that much more epic.
There will be no legend to sing about until this battle is finished.
Fine. Let's finish it.
Come on!
We need this to be a fight we are remembered for! Not playing anymore, are we?
No, we're not.
Yes! This is the kind of fight we'll be remembered for!
Well done, Mystios. We should return to the city for your ceremony.
First, I want the information you promised me.
I don't think so.
No more games. Tell me what you know about the cult.
Truth is, Mystios, the Battle of 100 Hands was always a bit of a trap. Indeed, we've been doing it for years, hoping to draw out the sibling of the warrior Vibos.
You found me.
As I suspected.
And you know what I'm capable of.
Indeed I do.
I've killed many people today, Drakios. I can make it one more.
Today is the day I earn a big bonus from the Masked Ones. I was hoping we could do this elsewhere, but...
I have plenty of fight left.
An easy target!
All these people died, just for the cult to find me.
Thank you.
Η οφθαλμή μου πεσέβουση.
Someone there. Yeah?
You're being watched, Mithios.
This is...
You're not welcome. I see you!
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Is someone trying to mess with me? Charge! Found you!
Emperor's throne. Good. Gather your things and meet me at my ship.
Πιστεύεις ότι έχει ηχό?
Ready to set sail!
Welcome back, Commander!
Prepare for enemy fire!
shoot! Release them!
Not good!
They are headed straight for us!
Onward!
Incoming arrow!
Bundle! Rose in time to rest!
With this!
Your return, Commander.
passing the master.
Do you have my seals yet?
Yes, I have the seals for you.
This will show those idiots in the assembly we're making progress. Interested in getting rid of more Polemachoses for me?
I'm interested.
I'm impressed with your work.
Did you expect any less?
I had hoped, but hiring you was a gamble.
Most things in life are.
I am perhaps a bit more willing to gamble than my fellow generals would like.
If you take no risks, you win no wars.
Exactly! How is it a mercenary understands this when the greatest generals of Athens don't?
I'm not sure whether I should feel flattered or insulted.
The Spartans are trying to find our supply lines. We've caught several spies already. We cannot afford such a loss.
Not if you want to keep your troops alive, no.
I need you to kill more of their commanders. Leave their hoplites without leadership. They'll be scrambling.
Are you sure? Spartans are fierce warriors.
Warriors, yes. Thinkers, no. They react like wild animals. Put them in a situation that requires genuine thought, and they fall apart. Kill the commanders and bring me their seals. We'll see how the other generals react to that.
I'll get you your seals.
The sooner the better.
What do you think of the Spartans?
If you were to ask General Neon that, he'd tell you they were mindless brutes. That's half true. They have a base sort of cunning. It shouldn't be enough to withstand Athenian might. Assuming the other generals make intelligent decisions instead of stalling.
You do know I'm of Spartan birth.
You're more skilled than the average Spartan. In time, you might even manage Athenian citizenship.
The true pinnacle of success.
Of course. I wish I had more say over our naval forces. What I could do to the Spartans then.
Have you held this command for long?
I've been a general in the army for a long time. I made some mistakes in my early days, but I more than made up for them after. Still, everyone attributes my victories to luck, never to my own decisions.
I see how that could be frustrating.
Other men take credit for my victories. Cautious men who cause needless deaths by overlooking opportunities. You know what happens to a general who loses his reputation? Who gets blamed for the loss of Athenian lives?
Nothing good.
He dies. So I will do everything to preserve Athenian lives. Maybe one day, I'll even get credit for my accomplishments.
Why do you need these seals?
I need those seals to shove in the faces of the assembled generals, to get them to wake up. While they've been debating and stalling, I've been winning the war.
I know what I have to do.
hostage nearby!
Thank you.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
we salvage that? Look troubled, Cassandra.
His bay feels familiar somehow.
A bird can fly away for seasons, but will always recognize its nest when it returns. This is Sparta.
I don't think I'm welcome here.
I'm not sure of much, Cassandra, but I do know that when the time is right, we always get to go home.
And where is your home, Barnabas?
I'll save that story for another day.
You made it. I trust the seas were favorable?
Poseidon might be the only one not trying to kill me.
And did you go to Thera? Did you find him?
I did.
What did he tell you?
He told me where I'm from. And where I must go.
So now you know the truth.
I'm not his daughter. I'm just a weapon.
That is the furthest thing from the truth. You were brought into this world with love. I never imagined we'd stand on Spartan soil together again.
As much as I cursed this place for what it did to us, it feels more like home than Kefalonia ever did.
Sparta is our home. But we'll have to rid ourselves of the Puppet King if we are ever to find peace.
Whatever happened to our old house?
Nikolaos stayed after I left, but now that he's gone, I don't know.
Why don't we go find out?
Of course. But first, there's something I want to show you. The closer we get to Sparta, the more memories keep flooding in. No matter how far I ran, I never could escape them.
I know. On Naxos I could forget. It was as if I had locked Sparta in a box and tossed it to the bottom of the sea.
Did you put your memories of us in that box?
I wanted to. But it would have taken all the wood in the land to build one big enough.
Hey! Watch it!
This is where I first trained you to use your spear. Hesitation only hastens the grave.
You remembered.
How do you think I got this far?
We had to pry that spear from your hand while you slept. You said you needed it to fight the monsters in your dreams.
I couldn't face Cerberus empty-handed. Those children will be ripped to shreds. We should help them.
Cassandra, wait! You mustn't interfere. This is Spartan training territory.
I hope you're right. For their sake.
The Agoghi is what turns boys into men. Interfering would only weaken them, weaken Sparta.
They're no good to Sparta if we leave them to die.
And they're no good to Sparta if they're too weak to kill a wolf. Come. Let's go home.
Training is ruthless.
Not ruthless. Effective. The best of those boys will become Cryptia, keepers of the peace and stalkers in the night.
Stalkers in the night?
There's a reason Sparta never changes. It has rules and they are strict. Spartans rule Laconia, but most of its citizens are Ilotas, enslaved peasants made to work the fields and mines.
Slaves? Why don't they revolt?
Spartan fields keep them dead. Spartan warriors keep them safe. First from the Persians, and now from the Athenians. When they forget their place, the Cryptia are ordered to keep the peace.
I see.
Most of us make great sacrifices for comfort.
Most. Not all.
I never thought I'd find myself back in Sparta. It looks so peaceful, despite the war raging elsewhere.
And last place I ever felt safe.
As soon as you were old enough to hold a spear, you trained in this yard from morning till night.
Nikolaos was a tough teacher to please.
He hid his pride from you. But every night he would tell me, she's going to bring glory to Sparta.
As much as I hate him for what he did, I wouldn't be who I am today without his training. My heart broke that day. But for the first time in ages, standing here with you, I truly believe it can mend again.
Me too.
Do you remember the first time you held your brother?
I was scared I'd break him. I piled every blanket and pillow we had around me.
Even then, you held him so tight, I thought you would squeeze the life out of him.
He turned out stronger than we thought.
The gods must be playing tricks on my eyes.
Good to see you, Vrasidas. It's been a long time since I rescued you from the warehouse fire in Corinth.
That's not how I remember it.
You look well, Vrasidas.
The rumors were true. You're alive!
Many we thought to be dead are still breathing.
When I heard the two of you came home...
We're in Sparta, but we're not home yet.
We want our house back, Vrasidas.
Sparta claimed your estate after Nikolaos' disappearance. They're waiting for his adopted son to claim it. But he hasn't returned from the war.
Stentor? I knew I should have killed him on the beach. What do we have to do to get it back?
You'll need to negotiate your Spartan citizenship with the kings. It won't be easy.
Why not?
As happy as I am to see you, the kings won't be. Especially Archidamus. Your exit from Sparta wasn't exactly... graceful.
He can't still be mad I broke his nose.
You what?
In any case, he hasn't forgotten. But I have an idea that might help him forgive.
Tell us.
Spartan soldiers have been giving weapons to the Ilotes. Whoever takes care of these traitors will earn his thanks.
Why on earth would Spartan soldiers be helping Ilotes?
Ilotes greatly outnumber Spartan citizens, but they're leaderless, mostly farmhands, servants, and apprentices. If someone unified them, armed them, and trained them, they'd be a real threat to Sparta.
But you said it was Spartans who were arming them.
All the more reason to deal with this quickly. You find out why the Ilotes are being armed, and you'll have the king's attention.
Where will I find these Spartans?
They were last spotted in the Gorani marble quarry, in the forest of Eurotas.
So, I find the soldiers. Then what?
Spartans are loyal to their commander. Take him out, and the rest should disperse.
And the weapons?
Destroy them. The Ilotes have caused enough trouble with shovels and sickles. The last thing Sparta needs right now is them carrying swords.
So, to get our house back, I must take out the Spartan commander responsible for inciting a useless rebellion. Sounds easy enough.
Find me in the throne room when it's done.
And where will you be?
This is where I raised you. It's also where Leonidas raised me. I'm going to visit his tomb just beyond the estate. You should pay your respects too before you get started.
I'll try.
επιλέγει. Κοσμήματα δυνάμενος υπέρ του Άρη.
Εμφάδεσμεν.
Ναι, εμφάδεσμεν.
Άπαξε οι συμμίξεις πάγονται πότε, προσέτηκε εδώ στη νύχτα.
Κληρονομήσας της μητρός στην ουσία.